a plenty lingerie, oh so lacy and black. I want a 20 horse parlay. It's a positive fact. All I need is a solid gold Cadillac. I own me 30 large hotels. They provide me some jack. I own some dirty oil wells, but I may give them back. All I need is a solid gold Cadillac. A crazy impulse, and I bought me a buffalo herd. Upon my word, a friend from somewhere comes a running when I say the word. What was that word? I got me 40 brand new furs to throw over my slacks. I got a sporty new chauffeur, and I don't want no cracks. Can't you just see the envy in the eyes of the other girls, honey, when Ferdinand drives up to the supermarket with his fabulous car? When I go shopping, impulsively I just buy out the store. Oh, what a bore. A king comes hopping at the sound of my knock on his door. You see, he's the father of this child I was telling you about in the first course. I got me 50 gents. What a good-looking mob. And one is shifty but intense. He's my favorite love. He'd be touched by a solid gold Cadillac. Now, it's not for ambition or just this social position that I want this big bric-a-brac. It's just that I need a solid gold Cadillac. And you know what? While I'm thinking about it, honey, I wish the president of General Motors would personally see to it that my cigarette lighter is working.
Je weet het niet naar eerst te terugschakelen voor een volledig stilstaan.
Tuurlijk.
zalige.
Hier had een ander dashboard.
Ja, nee, dat is veel ouder, precies.
Ja.